and Star Cinema had offered it to me, and I was really excited to do it. But unfortunately, I have one contract with a multinational company that expressly, buti nabasa ko. Praise God, nagbasa ako nung renewal. This was, ano, 270 pages yon, ah. But kasi this is already my contract number first, second, third, fourth. Siguro mga ano na, the fourth renewal for that company. And then, yung sa first contract ko kasi, that was signed while I was still married. The second contract was reworded to accommodate the time that I was getting an annulment. Okay, hindi namin na-realize ni Boy that there was a clause there about portrayal of characters in movies, teleseries, and all that would run contrary to the image that you are projecting as a family woman, as a mother, as ano, gano'n. Yun, yung parang, it was a concession that the lawyers worked out in such a way because that was done nung time na nagpapa-anal. So, they have final say, or at least I need their consent to do roles that others or that will run contrary to Filipino values. So, okay, so kinausap ako ni Tita Malu and si Direk at sinabing, kasi sinabi ko kung gusto niyo pa ako in the movie, I have to be a wife. Tapos sinabi nila, yung title ng movie eh, super liit na yung role. So, unfortunately, siguro, it was not meant. Sayang, I was really excited because of the casting. I'm not allowed to mention who's there, but two of the girls there are really close to my heart. Both of them, reunion namin. Pero yun, siguro it was not meant for me. So, hindi natuloy. So, nag-back out ako.
Sayang naman, and even it's a very interesting concept yung pelikula. I would have wanted to see you in something like this.
Oo, pero siguro hindi talaga. And siguro yung ano, again, ito sa lesson sabi ni Boy, okay, lesson for us to read the fine print. Yeah. Kasi, I also remember na nung pinirmahan yan, sabi ni Boy, horror naman ginagawa mo at comedy. So, anong problema natin dyan sa mga, as if naman you'll ever do a daring movie. Yeah. Malay ko ba, at this point in my life, something daring would have been offered.
Yeah. Pero, is that something, paano yun? Because we want to see you in something like this, a role like this. When?
But siguro it's not meant. Sayang. Yung ano, because I was so excited about the character. Because, in fairness, the way Direk Chito had said, she was the one with a moral compass. And she was the one who walked away. Because she said, sabi ko na-convince ako with one line eh, na sinabi niya na, I want to be loved, and I want something that's true. This has all just been a beautiful lie. Di ba, nakakaiyak. Nung sinabi sa akin ni Direk Chito yun, sabi ko, di ba, this is, yun sabi, so I think I'm going to go for my ugly truth. Parang ganun yung sinabi ng babae. Siyempre, in Tagalog, sayang, no? Oo, nang hinayang talaga ako.
Pero is that something that, okay, maybe when this, you can change it, because they were able to change it for your annulment, baka pwede for the next, because we would like to see you in another role.
3 years yung contract! Pero praise God, thank God, I love them.
Yeah.
Oo, maraming salamat. Diba, it's very rare na binibigyan ka ng ganun kahabang mga kontrata, kaya go na yan.